In this video, I'll be showing you how to create your decorative products. Start by going over to your decorative product section, then click Create Decorative Product. Here is where you will select the blank item for your decorative product. Make your selection and click Save and Continue. Select your product default color, then click Add Design. You'll be asked to choose your decoration method. For this video, I'll be selecting screen print. Next, select or upload your artwork. Make edits as needed and move your artwork into position. Click Save and Continue. Next, give your customers information on your new decorative product. Start by filling in the name and description to your product. Then place your decorative product in an existing category or create a new category. Finally, set your customization options. Now click Save and Continue. You might also need to apply your design on multiple items. You can do this by clicking Select Products from this screen. Go ahead and click all the products you need the artwork to be applied onto. When you're done, go ahead and hit OK. Go ahead and untick all colors and unselect the garment colors you don't want. You can also choose your default garment color from this screen. Simply click on the thumbnail of the color. Click Save and Continue when you're done. From this next screen, you can review your details and pricing information. And that's it. You've just created your decorated products. Your web store will automatically update itself to include the new items you just created. Your customers can now view and purchase your new items right from your web store. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more videos like this.